What the hell?
No, no, fuck!
Everything all right, baby?
This is Freddy's.
It's Joe. Henry there.
Hey, Joe. Nah, Henry ain't here.
Shit.
But Luca's looking for you. Hold on a sec.
Barbaro, where the hell are you?
I'm home. Listen, Vito just got pinched. That's why I...
Already? Shit. All right, shut your mouth and listen. You remember that thing that Vito did with the gas stands, right? We just heard that somebody decided to squeal.
Who was it?
Some guy who works at the gas station in your neighborhood.
I'll kill the fuck.
No, you won't. You're just gonna send him a message for now. Let him know who he's fucking with. He ends up in a wheelchair, fine. But don't kill the guy. That's heat we don't need. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You better. Come by the bar when you're done.
Fuck!
God damn it. Where the fuck are my pants?
I heard you last night with that floozy. I ought to call the cops.
You're just jealous.
What the hell's the matter with people?
Sound good to you?
Ah, shit! Hell,
man, you little fuck!
Gonna kill this little prick.
Can't just take his beating like a man.
Nothing to nobody. You gotta believe me. It was Stan. He's the one who brought the stamps, I swear.
Sorry, pal. I heard that one.
I ain't lying. It was Stan who told the cops, not me. I swear. Please, please.
All right, let's pretend I believe you. Where's Stan right now?
His shift just ended. He's heading straight to the train station, catching the 5 o'clock to Brooklyn. Ain't coming back till he has to testify.
You know what's gonna happen if you're lying to me.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
Hey, Stan! Where you going?
Shit!
Stan, I just want to talk! You're starting to piss me off. You guys are fucking circus freak.
Gonna kill this prick.
I want you to listen real careful, Stan. You leave town tonight, and you ain't gonna come back.
Fine. But it ain't gonna make a difference.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
You got yourself 9 good fingers left. You wanna make it 8?
Somebody else. Somebody who knows about a lot more than just the OPA robbery. DA says he's gonna take down everybody. The DA's gunning for you. He's gonna take down your whole operation.
Who is this guy?
No idea. Oh! I heard the cops. The cops are keeping him safe somewhere. Guess I wasn't important enough for that.
You're not. Remember that. Now get your ass up. You got a train to catch. Get out of there, will you? Your own mother won't even recognize you.
Hey, you two, stop it right now!
I don't want any more trouble on my feet. You understand? Settle your problems somewhere else.
This is Freddy's.
It's Joe. Let me talk to Luca.
Sure. Hold on. He's right here. It's Barbaro. Joe, it done yet?
Yeah, but there's somebody else.
What do you mean?
The grease monkey said the DA's got somebody else. Somebody who's gonna take out the whole operation.
Fucking Mazzio. He knew it.
Who the hell's that?
Richie Mazzio. They picked him up last month. Guy's a retard, but he could put us all away. Fuck! All right, listen. You're gonna find out where they're keeping him. I don't care how. When you do, you make sure you don't talk to nobody ever again. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. So did you hear from Vito?
Just worry about Mazzio. We'll take care of Vito.
Thank you.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
What's the matter with you? Somebody shitting your cornflakes this morning?
Yeah, the captain, when he put me on babysitting duty.
Take that up with the DA, pal. Star witnesses ain't too easy to come by. Besides, I could think of a lot worse than playing
Buzz
cards
off,
with the fellas
mister.
All night.
All I'm saying is, I got better things to do than babysit some wise guy stool pigeon.
All right, come on, just spill the beans already.
You know what? Maybe you'll get lucky. A truckload of wise guys will show up, shoot the place up good.
You really know how to cheer a guy up, you know that?
Yeah, don't mention it.
Shit! I gotta find some wheels.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Here, I brought you some coffee.
Thanks. I'm freezing my balls off out here.
I told you to dress warm, didn't I?
Hey, I'm wearing the same damn thing as you. It's just that I'm standing out here, while the canaries in there are all nice and warm.
God bless the
criminal
justice.
If this asshole gets away, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
I'll bring it back with a full tank.
Now back to Freddy's.
Want to argue with the boss, Henry?
Huh?
I didn't think so. You just worry about that leg of yours. All right, I'll see you. Well?
It's done.
All right, good job.
So, what's happening with Vito?
We got him the best lawyer in town. He'll be out in no time.
For your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years... in a federal penitentiary.
Shit!
Fuck! What the hell? You said he was gonna get off.
First of all, lower your fucking voice. Second, we'll talk about it tomorrow. Not now. Go home and cool off. And come back in the morning, you understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Dumb son of a bitch.
Who the hell is this now? Yeah.
Joe, listen to me.
Henry, you hear what happened to Vito? That little cocksucker said he was gonna take care of everything, and then
Joe,
he goes...
Joe, shut your mouth and listen to me. Look, I'm sorry about Vito. There was nothing I can do. But you gotta listen. You just made Lucas hit list.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means they're gonna kill you.
That's how it happens, Joe. You must have pissed them off good. You probably got about 5 minutes before the guys show up.
Yeah? Let them come. Tell her I can.
Oh, what are you gonna do, tough guy? Kill him? And then what do you think's gonna happen tomorrow? Look, you got two choices. You can either skip town, or you can stay and die.
And hey, Joe, what you did for me at the distillery, we're even now.
Hey, hey, everybody, let's have some fun.
You got some balls coming back here.
Hey! Look at this guy. Jeez, you ain't changed a bit. What the hell are you wearing?
What, you mean my disguise?
Yeah, it's about as subtle as a kick in the nuts.
All right, all right. So how's my place?
Like I told you on the phone, it's just like you left it. Here's the keys.
Nice, and how about that job we talked about?
Don't worry, I got more than enough work for both of us these days. You want a lift?
Nah, thanks. I think I'll grab my own.
Hey, tons of fun. Where you going?
Yeah, you forgot to pay the toll. That'll be $5.
Wrong guy, wrong day. That was worth $5.
size. Roger that. Code green, back to the station.
People gotta learn how to drive.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down. 10-4. have a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
It's me, Joe.
Copy that. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole! Roger that.
Fuck!
suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Oh, son of a...
10-4. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
Ah, damn it.
Roger that.
There he is! Kill him!
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Roger that.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
10-4.
Okay, listen, Joey. This'll go a lot smoother if we do it nice and quiet.
Great. It's like we're doing it the hard way.
Come on, asshole! Bring it on!
Whoa!
Ain't too rusty. That looks like the last one. Okay, I'm gonna go start up the train. You get the main gate open and get rid of the blocks under the train wheels. Hey, Joe, see that big fucking gate over there? Open it up already. After we unload this shit, let's hit the town. I want to introduce you to a friend of mine.
So now Vito's in a big house, and I gotta look over my shoulder every 2 seconds.
Yeah, I heard about that. But hey, Tony vouched for you, and you've done good tonight, so I'll tell you what. You keep up the good work, you keep your nose clean, and I'll talk to the fellas. See what we can do about getting you a pass.
A pass? What do you mean?
A pass. Means you won't have to worry about the Clemente guys anymore. What do you say? All right, let's drink to it.
Thank you.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
We gotta take him down!
Roger that.
Thank you.
worse than the bumper cars.
Things happen when you move to the city.
Thank you.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
10-4.
It's me, Joe.
Come on in.
How
How you doing? Look at you. Look, life is doing you good. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. I never leave home without it. Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4. I need backup now! Copy that.
Ugh. Ah!
suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Copy that.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Roger that.
Things happen when you move to the city.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
10-4.
We'll be right there.
Let's just cut to the chase, huh, fellas?
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Oh, that's
that's the end of him.
Some guy here just assaulted an officer. Copy that.
Shit, watch it. Nice job. Hey, douchebag! I'm over here!
Fuck! Damn, I'm good.
Come on, Joe. Show him what you got.
Shit! Jesus!
Come here, you little bastard. Where's the key to the safe? Better start talking while you still can. Shit, Joe, keep him busy. We're almost done.
Fuck!
cocksucker!
I just don't want to ruin another good suit. You're not buying this, are you? Hey, look who's here.
Oh, fuck. Fuck! God damn it! How many times I gotta tell you? How many times? You buy the good pliers, not this cheap piece of shit! Who's this?
This is Joe, the guy I was telling you about.
Yeah, right. How you doing, Joe? My guys, Eddie and Balls, they told me you'd done some good work for us. Listen, I got some more jobs for you now. You pull these off, I'll have a discussion with that cocksucker Garino for you. Sound good to you?
Yeah, sure.
All right, excuse us now, will you? Me and the shithead got work to do.
All right, see you fellas later.
Come on, let's go. You're digging the damn hole.
average size. Copy that. This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Roger that.
Is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Roger that.
son of a... Jesus!
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Shit!
10-4.
Shit! A bumper cars.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Copy that.
Shit.
Christ! Fuck! Come on!
I'll take care of Tomo. Get rid of him! God damn it, look at this place. Let's go. We gotta take these guys out.
Shit!
Come on, you fucks!
Jesus!
Say goodnight, assholes!
Fuck, this is my favorite fucking one.
Dead, Joe. All of them.
I got you.
Way to go, Joe.
Skid, you fuck.
Fuck you.
Fuck.
They're blocking the entrance. Shit. We gotta move now.
Jesus.
Aggressive. Come on. Let's go. What are you waiting for, Joe?
Kiss your ass goodbye! Come on, you.
All right, let's split up. See you soon. Try not to get killed.
We're young already. Don't let him get away. Yeah, at that beat. Come on, Joe. We're going after him. All right, get in there and take care of him.
You ain't even gonna help?
Somebody's gotta stay here in case more of them show up. Look, you take care of this, and I'll take care of you. You have my word. Now get moving.
This fat
Come get some, asswipe!
Hey, Barbara! Face the non-goblin's friend, Peter!
damn it! Somebody kill him already!
If you had any idea what fucking Carlo's gonna do.